life is only a set of pictures in the brain, among which there is no difference betwixt those born of real things and those born of inward dreamings.
Like everyone's born of inward dreamings. I'm so sorry. It was the voices in my head that told me to say that. Is betwixt a real word? Wow, this is gorgeous. Huh? Oh, this is settings! I didn't mean to! Are these jellyfish or are these mushrooms that learn to fly? Is that all jellyfish really were to begin with? That's really... Wait, do you hear other people walking? Oh, I'm glad the jellyfish didn't go away. There's a man. A man in the distance. Still can't jump. Excuse me, G-Man. Is this where, Freeman was?
No more can we harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
Sure there are, but there are things that can also be undone. Can you turn around for me, bud? You really do look- he kind of does look like G-Man. Throw up a picture of G-Man from behind. He's a little broader, probably.
Dr. Faust, is that you?
Dr. Faust, I have a gloved hand. You have a face, sort of. A face that only Deadpool could relate to. These gloves are not as thick. Ooh. What a fancy timepiece. It's 700 years in the future?
Oh, my head. The pain. It is unbearable.
Is it because you have this light? Migraines, light.
I'm lost.
The pain is subsiding.
I thought my head was about to explode. That would have been an interesting way to start the pain.
This device, its noises are resonating in my mind.
And I have this. I will take this. Flashlights. Yes! Flashlights! The dog can't keep me away any longer. Do you hear something? Of Nightside and beyond. Shoddy plant. Shoddy get down! Seeds of... Oops. Didn't mean to do that. That was weird. Expedition handbook. Okay. Notes from Dr. Fauci. Oh no, Dr. White's medical records? Maybe I don't know. Maybe it'd be time to read it yourself. I didn't actually read anything. Ooh! Shamanism. This guy wasn't a doctor, he was a shaman. You consider shamans doctors? Can I pick this actually?
Device.
No. It's just gonna resonate in my head.
Resonating in my mind.
What does this do? I have no idea.
Hello? Anybody here?
It's Sir Jameson. I have a lovely accent. Some nice music. Is that squelching? I guess the showers are flooding. Or the snow is melting. Peter Pan is back!
Locked.
Okay.
Looks like we're having a power problem right now.
That would explain the need for a flashlight. I have a journal! Do I know how to open the journal? J for journal. Where is everybody? We already learned about not knowing where anyone is. Thanks. First aid kit! I'll take it all. Or none of it. Who needs pills? Some sick people. I mean... auxiliary power needs to be enabled manually from the outside. Alright. Guess we're going outside. Man, the snow is blinding. It's really windy. Rock scared me. It looked like the Demogorgon. I have a hand! Left arm. It's no surprise that I remember nothing about it. Cool. And I have a flashlight. This is just in my hand? This looks like it's in a glove. Or else my hand could just, like, see into my hand. That's space bar. So every time I try to jump, that's gonna pop up.
My mind is cloudy. All I
like
can
the
remember
sky.
Is the successful establishment of the Upper Watt Antarctic base. And after that, nothing is clear in my mind.
I didn't even remember that. You know, it's hard to tell if there's something out here with me or if I'm just hearing the noises of storms. This light is working. We're just gonna... do I want to leave myself an exit? Nah, there's nothing in here. Everything's fine. Flip the switch. Oh. That did a lot. Let's throw this chair. Push harder, man. I'm pretty sure this is an empty box, bro. Good job. What was that? Gross. Too organic. Let's pull this out. Butins? Oh, I need gasoline. More first aid! This one's empty. Shocking.
It's locked.
Shocking. Duct tape. Always important. Anything else? Scissors? Oh, here's some gasoline. Brush. Jump it in there. Sounds like a bean in it. Can I just tape it? Okay. That ought to do something. Well, is that good measure? Still locked. Put these up right. Wow, I'm such a handyman. Oh, the key was in here. Yeah! Oh, I can run. Cool. Notebook. H.P. Lovecraft. The Mountains of Madness. Huh. Alright. I have a trophy! A lovely closet. Let's go. Yeah, it's just the ship. Cool! That was fun! I had fun! Let's never do that again! Cool! Was fun. Hello, sir. Sorry. Sorry I scared you off with my manly screaming. I'm not scared of you. It's fine. I think this is the room I came from. Everything's so much more horrifying now. So good. So wonderful. Yes, another strong storm. A ship. Cool. This is like the symbol that's all over. Is this a bug? Familiar visits in the lower chambers once more, form of black cat. I mean, cats are cool. Its spectral image echoes throughout the seven rooms. What sin called it from its hollow, gloomy, dim, and ghost-like? I mean, I guess black cats are kind of like that. My roommate in college, one of them had a black cat. Her name was Shadow. And now she has a black cat brother named Biscuits. Shout out to Shadow and Biscuits. Radio. Hello, hello, hello.
This is Upuwat Expedition Base. Pequot, please come in. I repeat, this is Upuwat Expedition Base. Pequot, do you hear me?
Pequot!
There's someone who can hear me. Please, come in.
Pequot!
Some electrical condition in the disturbed air seems to prevent communication.
Why are they looking this way? Shouldn't they be turned around so I can look through them? Why were they staring at me? I'll take that. I found a walkie-talkie. It's weird that some of these things are you're able to pick up, but they have no purpose whatsoever. Just a stare at me. Ah, can I take these? I feel like that would help me in the snow. That was lovely hearing from all those viewers out there watching me. That was weird. I guess we should go towards the man that's trying to kill us. What? Haha! And he went this way. So I guess we go towards this scary man.
Locked. If his coat is just right here, where is he now?
The portrait.
Locked. It's locked. Locked.
We gotta just like have cool conversations about this scary man we keep seeing, and not only just our dreams.